Speaker, want it? As it say,
don't get
the safety and have the safety that we're talking about. It's the mic here. Now the mic's here. It's all important. The mic's here. Now the mic's here. We're saying, okay, thank you. Happy February, Christmas, Valentine, whatever you say, except it is. This is something I wrote this afternoon, not typed it on. Facebook. Facebook doesn't know about it. This is the puppets. I am also, I'm locked up in one ear, so I've got absolutely no reference of how loud my voice is or anything. So, the puppets under your pillow is always waiting. What? Jesus, fuck. And there goes my safer way of positive. I'm sorry, The puppet under your pillows always wanting revenge. Mischievous, those nights without sleep, underneath my pillow, your puppet. So that's what caused my dreams, intense and brief, from my hidden beneath. To forget, if unlucky, the puppet underneath that lurks. As I enjoy the warmth, it whispers insecurity. As I drift away to unconscious, it screams of unlocked doors. As I turn, as it hurts, to sleep on a certain side, the puppet under the pillow whispers, how often do I change the sheets? It takes advantage of the fact, and there lies in anger, no bones but still intelligent, to make underestimations of its sentience. So the morning, dressed onto breakfast, the voice of the puppet makes head turn back. The unsettling that I heard something, undetected, influencing, words spelled and pronounced wrong, or blocking the words to come. And should I die before I sleep, check my body for marks of teeth. But should I die before I wake, then puppet on the pillow, the culprit blame. Should I wake before I die? My face reflected in small puppet eyes. And you all thought I had disposed. Well, I did, but in darkness, over miles and in all weathers, the puppet crawled back. Under my pillow, undetected, plotting a revenge to be enacted. So that's why my eyes wide when moonlight disturbs on my face.
Fucking bastard! I brought you back on the show,
Thank you.
Thanks for your life, you're all
I'm not applauding you beating up a rabbit.
It's not a rabbit, it's not a puppet, it's a symbolism of all evil that exists on the planet.
I remember the name of that puppet.
Well, Space Fish, yeah.
Sorry, what was the name?
Space Fish.
7 years.
Yeah. Yeah, no, there we go. Yeah, I've got a history in and 5 minutes is off my eyes. And that's crazy. I can't go off the top. Well, I just did, so just. Fair enough. Thank you very much. I'll see you next time.